Triple G, yo. Man, that's one reason why I love these little bitty TVs. Check this out. Coming to you with Bella's Queens. Got to see this. Gotta love it, y'all. You gotta love it. But there's always some adversity with these little things, too. A lot of my videos that I've done in the past have been blocked by Instagram for, you know, content rights or whatever. But everybody videos and dances to other people's music. But I want y'all to put it together with me now. And I'm trying to get it to play, but it don't want to play. So let me go to this phone and pick it up for you. So we can see what's going down. When one don't work, you can always go to another. And that's what we're doing. Like I said, I love these little TVs. So go right in here where we got some love. And let me show you what's being blocked due to content rights. I think I turned the volume down on this one. Boy, but I'm gonna mess around and warm up in here, y'all. Yeah. Get it spinning, y'all. It's what I'm talking about. Coming to you with the Commodores. Easy like a Sunday morning. Yeah. Mr. Lionel Richie at his best is what I'm talking about. I'm coming to you. Hashtag one man and a speaker, baby. Seems to me, girl, you know I've done all. Pump up the volume.
See a big stone
in a bottle. Yeah. Father God, let me break it down for him. Now will I shortly pour out my fury upon thee, and accomplish mine anger upon thee, and I will judge thee according to thy ways, and will recompense thee for all thy abominations. Why would they put chains on me, Lord? Try to stop the work of the good Lord. Is what I'm talking about.
Everybody wants me to be what they want to be.
Lord, touch me.
I'm not happy when I'm not happy.
Lord, I'm healing. Lord, I'm easy like a Sunday morning. Lord, I'm easy like a Sunday morning. Come to you with inspiration. For every abomination and for every sin, there must a necessity be a just to recompense. Be free, Lord, for God is holy and is a just judge. His wrath burns like fire against all inequities. The fury of his wrath is like consuming fire that no man can bear. Here, Ezekiel